How many of us have felt lost trying to manage a project? You start with a simple spreadsheet, but soon it becomes a tangled mess that no one can follow. In those scenarios, Noloco can be your trusted solution. Noloco is the no-code platform for building fully customizable, smarter internal tools and operational portals, all without writing a single line of code. Noloco offers many solutions for businesses, and project management is one of them. So today, we will talk about the Noloco project management solution and show you how good it is for managing projects. So, let us begin our journey by looking at the Noloco interface. When you first step inside, you are not left alone in a vast, empty space. Instead, Noloco's AI greets you and asks a few simple questions to understand your path. It will ask what you want to build, who it is for, and what problem you're trying to solve. As you can see, you just answer these questions, and it builds a first draft of your app for you, complete with sample data so you can see how it works. Now, as we move around inside, did you notice that this is not a free-for-all drag-and-drop builder where things can get messy? Instead, it's a point-and-click journey. You work within a structure, adding parts to your pages from a menu and then telling them how to behave. It feels very intuitive, like following a well-worn trail instead of bushwhacking through the wilderness. Now, let's talk about the heart of this tool, designing the app itself. Noloco gives you many materials to work with, which it calls components. As you can see, you have lists, tables for data, calendars for deadlines, and even Kanban boards to watch your tasks move from one stage to the next. For our project management app, we can start by creating a page for our projects. On that page, we can add a table to list all the projects. When we click on a project, we want to see its details, so we design the record page. Here, we can add a list of tasks for that specific project. Let us show you how we can set up a task. We create a form to add a new task, with fields for the task name, the due date, and who it is assigned to. We can also add a place for task comments, so the team can talk about the work right there. And for milestones, we can use the calendar view to see all the important dates at a glance. Did you notice the new checklist feature? You can show subtasks as a simple checklist, which is a small but very helpful touch for daily work. You can also change the colors, add your logo, and in fact, get a custom domain to make the app feel like it truly belongs to your tribe. A project's spirit lives in its data. Without the story of your data, the app is just an empty shell. Noloco understands this and gives you two paths for your data to follow. The first path is to use Noloco's own tables. This is like building your own granary right next to your lodge. It's fast, simple, and everything is in one place. You can create tables for your projects, tasks, project members, and milestones, and link them all together. The second path, and this is where Noloco shows its real strength, is to connect to data that already lives somewhere else. Many of us already have our stories written down in Google Sheets, Airtable, or even powerful databases like PostgreSQL. Noloco lets you build your app right on top of that existing data. This is powerful because it means you don't have to move all your belongings to a new home. You can just build a new, better door to the home you already have. This is how you can manage all your information, users, labels, projects, tasks, without starting over from scratch. A project is a community effort, and in a community, not everyone does the same thing or needs to see the same things. Noloco honors this wisdom with its permission system. Let us show you how this works. We can create different user roles like project manager, team member, and client. Then, we can say that a client can only see the projects they are a part of. A team member might only see the tasks assigned to them, and the project manager can see everything. You can even hide specific fields, so a client might see a task status but not the internal notes about it. This ensures everyone sees only what is important for their journey. But it's not just about who sees what. It's about making the workflow. This is where workflows come in. These are automations that handle the repetitive tasks for you. For example, we can create a workflow so that when a task is marked complete, it automatically sends an email to the project manager. Or, when a new project is created, a workflow can assign a standard set of starter tasks. Did you notice you can even use AI in these workflows? You could have it summarize all the comments on a project automatically. By setting up these workflows, you are teaching the app to do the busy work, freeing up your people to do the thinking work. Now, what if you don't want to build your entire canoe from a single log? What if you want a starting point? For this, Noloco offers templates. These are like blueprints for common apps that are already built for you. You just copy one and then make small changes to fit your exact needs. Let's look at two different project management templates to understand this better. First, there is the Project Management App template. This one is designed for your internal team. As you can see, it's built to track your own workers, their hours, and the progress of internal projects. It's focused on your own resources. But then there is the Client Project Management Portal template. This one is very different. It's designed to face outward, to your clients. It has features for managing new client inquiries, sharing progress with them, and giving them a secure place to log in and collaborate. By offering these different templates, Noloco shows you the different paths you can take, whether you are organizing your own village or building a bridge to another. So, after walking this path, what is our honest opinion? Noloco is a very powerful and flexible tool. It is especially strong if you need to build a secure place for clients to log in, or if your data is already in a tool like Airtable. However, be mindful. Some have said that it can become slow if you connect it to very large, complex databases. But they usually have a solution for this too. And its price is based on how many people use it. Noloco offers a free forever plan that includes everything needed to build a basic project management app, but also offers a 14-day trial to try all advanced features. If you need a truly custom tool that fits your team's unique way of working, Noloco is worth a serious look.